Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to hide an image URL from our website. In today's video, we will walk you through the process of hiding image URLs on your website using CSS and JavaScript. As a website owner, you might not want to reveal the image URL of your website for various reasons. Maybe you don't want other websites to hard link your images or want to protect your images from being downloaded by others. Whatever your reason, hiding the image URL can be a useful technique. Welcome to our lesson. We have an image tag here that displays our image on the browser. Right now, if we right click on the image, we can see the image URL. Here's a simple method to hide an image URL. Just add here pointer events none. The image address is not shown here. However, the image URL can still be easily seen by inspecting the element or viewing the page source. Let's click here on inspect. Here we can see the image URL, or if we go to the page source, we can see here the image URL. So in order to hide the image URL, we will create another style sheet. Let's call this style sheet name image.css. Now go to the HTML page. Let's create a div tag with a class name nature. Copy this image URL, remove this image tag. We have here the class name nature, so we will style it on our second style sheet, which is called image.css. Here in our second style sheet, we will link only the image URL to the div tag with the class name nature. We have here background image URL. Now paste here the image URL. Press Alt plus Z to wrap the word. The style sheet image.css will be connected to the HTML letter with JavaScript. When we connect a style sheet with JavaScript, the link to the style sheet will be unavailable to the users from inspecting elements as well as from the page source. In this style sheet, you can only include image URLs that you want to hide. Make sure to place all other CSS code in the first style sheet. According to ChatGPT, it is recommended to connect the style sheet using the standard link tag, as linking the style sheet with JavaScript may impact your website's SEO ranking. But I don't know how far it is true. Let us know in the comment section below. Change this to .nature. This style sheet has already linked to the HTML page, okay? Next, we will link the image style sheet by using JavaScript. Create here a file, script.js. Now link the script page as shown here. Go to the script page and link this style sheet here. We have here CSS equals document dot create element, then we have link CSS dot set attribute rel style sheet. Again we have CSS dot set attribute href image dot CSS. This image.css refers to our second style sheet, which contains the image URL. We have here document.hit.append.child.css. Now we have finished writing the JavaScript code. If you want to show text on the image, we can add here the text. We have successfully connected the second style sheet image.css by using this code. The image address is not showing here anymore. It will also not be visible upon inspecting the element or viewing in the page source. Here it is displaying only one style sheet, and on the other hand, the style sheet which contains the image URL is not accessible even upon clicking this JavaScript code. That's it for today's video. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more useful tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.